show.
You serious?
Yeah, why not?
Well, I mean, it seems pretty complicated for a bunch of college students to put on a show.
Yeah, but if Lin Manuel Miranda can do it, anyone can do it.
Yeah, but he can make more money with a flop than with a hit.
Wait, what was that?
What?
Say what you just said one more time.
What did I say?
Under the right circumstances, you can make more money with a flop than with a hit.
Well, yeah, it was just a thought, really, but I mean, we're not really gonna do that. I mean, it'd be too challenging for us to put on a show.
But don't you see, Jacob? Step one, we find the worst show ever written. Step two, we find the worst director in town. Step three, I raise $2 million.
So,
yes, one for me, one for you. There's a lot of little ladies out there. Step four, we hire the worst actors in New York. Before you can say step five, we close on Broadway, take our $2 million, and go to Rio.
Rio? Oh, God, that would never work.
Ah, ye of little faith. When Lewis and Clark, when everything looked bleak, what Sir Edmund seemed attending as they struggled towards Everest Peak? What did Washington send his troops as they crossed the Delaware? I'm sure you're well aware.
What'd they say?
We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Me and you. We can do it. We can do it. We can make our dreams come true. Everything you've ever wanted is just waiting to be had. Beautiful girls wearing nothing but pearls, chasing you, embracing you, and driving you mad. We can do it. We can do it. This is not the time to shirk. We can do it. You won't rue it. Say goodbye to Betty Clerk. Hi, producer. Yes, producer. I mean you, sir. Go berserk. We can do it. We can do it.
What do I say? Finally a chance to be a Broadway producer. What do I say? Finally a chance to make my dreams come true, sir. What do I say? What do I say? Here's what I say to you, sir. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. That's not me. I'm a loser.
Don't you ever want to become a butterfly? Don't you want to spread your wings and flap your